So Dathomir was fun, but if I'm being completely honest with you, I'm probably gonna save this for another time. So let's just go to Zepho. All right, cool. So this is Zepho. It's kind of nice.
Fucking layer.
It feels like I can kind of feel like the rain, like the dampness. I can kind of feel that. All right, let's explore, shall we?
I don't even know where you're sitting at. But
Oh, shoot!
My toes now.
Chocolate vanilla swirl with cookie crunch flavor.
That's crazy. Hi. What's up?
Hey, what up,
watch
bitch?
Out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Bop, bop.
Oh, nigga!
You ready to fucking die?
Hiya!
Oh!
Woo! Okay. Okay. Oh, they do it!
D, come on, son.
Hold on, bro.
Come on, son. Damn, son.
I don't, bro. Can I see in front of me? Dude, I don't.
Bitch, I hope the fuck you do. You'll be a dead son of a bitch, I tell you that.
Can I jump up? I think I got a trick there. Oh, jump down.
Idiot.
Screw it. Go in. There's one. Oh, dodge? Yeah, dodge that. Hit him. Bam. Where's the third?
That's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Ugly ass boy. Yeah, scan that. We need all the tips.
That was gay as fuck!
Skaz, capable of two different attacks, will bite the prey's heel
my toe!
Or lock them down with leap that cannot be blocked.
Yeet!
We can go left or we can go right.
Hey, bro. Go left, bro. Bro, I don't think you should go left, bro. Bro, what are you doing?
Straightforward.
What are you doing? No!
I'm gonna go
don't
right.
Grab it!
Oh, shoot. It's another dark little area. I'm gonna be completely honest.
Well,
this is high key, like, jump scare material. Holy. I think I'm the only thing that could be in here. There's something blue over there, like an echo of some sort. I don't see anything anywhere in here. So I think I'm just being paranoid. I think I might be okay. Oh, there's a baby somewhere. Unless that's an echo. There's nothing down there. I don't think. Can y'all see anything? Yeah, everything's okay. We're good. It's good. Can I open this?
Yes, sir.
Nice. I'm glad I came over here. That's what you do, guys. You face your fears and you get rewarded. Good thing we did, too. I feel like we're gonna need it. Oh, man. All right. Ooh. Oh, there's stormtroopers out here. A lot of them. Does he see me?
Yes, sir.
What are those?
They're called my sandals.
What?
Okay, back up a little bit. Okay. Yeah! You thought he was gonna hit me in the back. I'm too slick. There's stormtroopers right there. I don't know how I'm getting across this. You know what? Don't be dumb. You know that there's another way.
What the fuck? What do you mean? How? How have you?
Oh wait, man. I'm a genius.
You're just ruining it, stupid.
Oh, I almost died. There's a lot of O's. I need an O counter. Oh, they. Bop. Come on. Bop. Get parried.
Squad, put him in a coffin.
Okay. Whoop. Uh-huh. Yo, these dudes are easy, bro. Out of here.
Can I get another shot at it?
Nah, sometimes you just know you built for this shit. Ooh, he's a beast. So slick. He knows that he's built for this shit.
You cannot say pop and forget the I'm from the floors when niggas told they couldn't be cribs, so they turn full. Driving through the veil, dropping a joke. I got a laugh, cause the
niggas jokes. I don't know,
but I'm gonna go and I'm yeet. Now this area looks like it's huge. Like I really feel like I could explore a lot here, but it's too many stormtroopers that I have to deal with. Oh, you got an orange cone on. You must be difficult.
I will beat you.
Oh shit, he is.
Help me.
Ooh, bop.
Get up there.
Bang, bing, bong, bop. Okay, got him. Tried to hit you. Wop. Say mother freaking less.
Your guard is pretty solid.
So is my force. Yeah, you see me. Go ahead and pull the trigger. Yeah. Go ahead. You too. You too. Come on.
No.
What are you scared of? Come on, boy. I don't have all day. Oh, it's something over here. What's this? Hey. Let's just keep going. Where does this lead? Oh, this is back to the ship. Dang, it's so many shortcuts that lead to so many different places. Like, I was literally just smacking stormtroopers. Out of here. Ooh, we got a new poncho. We got a new honcho poncho. We got that new poncho. A new honcho poncho.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
What enemy were y'all talking about?
Mind your damn motherfucking business, bitch! Little stupid bitch!
Looks like we got another boss in our future, boys!
We found the Jedi!
Well, you found me. Nobody else sees me. And nobody else saw you die. Even though they're standing right freaking there.
But I'm legally blind, so how am I?
Enemy contact! No,
I'm not gonna lie, this was actually kind of cool. Like, this really made me feel like a badass. Oh, I don't know where that bullet came from, but that was cool. I smacked it with my attack.
All right, you got this, Peter. Put the money in the bag. Put the money in the bag.
Okay, you see this? Something a little special. You gotta just back up. You run forward. Back up. You run forward. Back all the way up. And then you go for it. I'm about to slice up them cheeks.
Put the money in my ass.
Ooh. Go ahead. Try it. And you get buried. You're so lucky. You're so lucky. I want to push you off this cliff so bad.
Why?
So I'm kind of scared about going in here because, again, it's dark. Plus, I also really feel like there's gonna be an enemy in there. Because you heard him talking. You heard those guys over there discussing it. There's something on this planet that can fuck me up. And I'm kind of not trying to find out what it is yet. Hello?
This is how I enter my house. What's up, fuckers?
Listen, if you're here and you want problems, I'm just telling you right now, I want no smoke, alright? I want no smoke.
Oh shit.
What's this button do? Oh, we got lights. Oh, we got light. Oh shoot, nothing to worry about now. Pulled the lightsaber out on accident, but I'm also gonna need it, so you know. Told you, didn't I tell you? Didn't I? Ooh.
Jedi.
I knew it.
Man, you gonna have to run, bro.
What?
Well, come on, this way. Come on, back up, man. Back up.